In previous homes that we've had, it's very difficult after you go to the closing to usually get somebody back to take care of a problem that you have. Even though they have the warranty and everything, it's just that they're building other homes. But I think that Jeff Benton has done it right. I think that he has set up a structure. Obviously, customer care is very important to him, and I think that probably sets him apart from some of the other builders here in this area.
We've just been very, very happy so far and feel very confident that if we do encounter any issues, as we have, that they'll be well taken care of.
So I think that Jeff has put in place a very key component, because it's not just about selling houses, it's about keeping the customer happy.
My builder, Don Hendricks, came over. He made sure that I was comfortable and followed up 2 or 3 weeks afterwards to make sure all of his work was still okay. And we still receive, even after a year, still receive phone calls, is your house okay?
Customer service couldn't have been better. We never had a negative encounter from the home office to the neighborhood representative, to the construction foreman, to anybody that we came across. They were always so helpful, and if we had questions or recommendations, they were willing to listen.
It was outstanding from the beginning with Leanne. She's not high pressure cell, but also she let us know that she's always there to help us, keep up with us on email or phone call. The whole process was just wonderful.
Michelle would even send us pictures when I'm in Maryland dying to be down here and to move into our house, and wondering how everything was going. We made a couple of trips along the way, but she would take time out to go take pictures with her phone and send it to us. I kept those in my phone for forever just to look at our house.
After you move into the house, things that go wrong get taken care of. And the warranty, the 210 warranty, we have never heard of such a warranty before. And that, talking about confidence, that gives you a tremendous amount of confidence in knowing that they're going to take care of the house they built. They're going to take care of you, and that's important to us.
You have your home, you love it. If there's a little something going on, they send somebody right out and take care of it. They back up what they do, which makes it that much better.